young people love Nelson Chamisa, and so it requires him again to use that popularity to make sure that they are registered to vote.